वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट आइसोमेट्रिक स्केल। द वेटेज ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम इज 4 मार्क्स। सो लेट्स टेक वन एग्जांपल। प्रिपेयर आइसोमेट्रिक स्केल टू मेजर 40 mm एंड 74 mm। सो हियर इन द क्वेश्चन टू प्रॉब्लम एक्चुअली गिवन टू यू। वी हैव टू प्रिपेयर द आइसोमेट्रिक स्केल फॉर द 40 mm एज वेल एज 74 mm। इन द एग्जामिनेशन maybe one problem can be asked. I am damn sure if you listen carefully the whole video, then definitely you will get the 4 marks. So first draw the horizontal line and give the name as O on this horizontal line. Now draw one line OA that is 30 degree incline to this horizontal line with the help of the protractor. Now draw another line OB that is inclined 45 degree to this horizontal line. Once again that you can do with the help of the protractor. Now on this OB line you have to mark the 74 mm distance, and that 74 mm distance is called as the true distance also. So you have to take the distance on this OB line as 74 mm with the help of the scale. So this is the scale, and here you can see carefully that here it is 75 mm and our distance is 74 mm. So on that particular 74 mm distance you can mark the point and give the name as C. And this OC length that is called as the normal scale for the 74 mm. Sometimes it is called as the true length of 74 mm because of that is exactly equal to the 74 mm, and we have taken it with the help of the scale. Now draw the vertical line passing through this C point up to this OA line and mark the intersection point as D. Now join O and D. Now this OD line that is right now blinking, that is your first answer, isometric scale for 74 mm. So this is isometric scale for 74 mm from O to D. Sometimes it is called as isometric length for 74 mm. Now second one. So you have to repeat the same step that we have done for the 74 mm. So first take the length 40 mm that is mentioned in the description on this OB line. So mark the point with the help of the scale on this OB line as 40 and give the name as E point. And once again you know that this OE distance that is called as the normal scale for the 40 mm. Sometimes it is called as the true length for the 40 mm. Now draw the vertical line passing through this E point up to OA line and mark the intersection point as F. Join OF, and that distance OF that is known as isometric scale for 40 mm, that is your second answer. So this is OA, first answer, that is isometric scale for 74 mm, and this OF that is your second answer, isometric scale for 40 mm. So it is very simple that OB line is for the normal scale and OA line is for the isometric scale. For the MCQ it is very important that isometric length, or you can say isometric scale, that is equal to 0.816 into normal length. So whatever it may be the distance on this normal scale multiplied by 0.816, then you will get the isometric scale. That means very simple, if 74 mm multiplied by 0.816, then automatically it will be the length of OD. Similarly, 40 mm multiplied by 0.816 that is exactly equal to the length of OF if you measure with the help of the scale. So thanks my dear friends.